We have the Ray of Sunshine 3K, 5K run coming up, and this guy does not have long for this world. We have Regina Lady J James of Lady J's Kitchen. We also have Chris Jackson of the Ray of Sunshine Foundation. Lady J, you're gonna put him to work?
Yes.
What are you making here?
Well, today, everybody, we're back in Lady J's Kitchen, and today we have gumbo.
Yes,
gumbo. You cannot lose, okay? And we also have, of course, our famous cheesecakes. We'll get to that in a minute.
Yes, we will.
First, we want to talk about this gumbo. We're going to get Chris to work. Come on, Chris.
Come on.
That's right. Hey, it's time to stir the pot. That's right. Just sit this here.
All right.
That's right. Okay, Chris is working on the gumbo.
Is that a whole crab in there?
That's a whole crab.
Oh, my God.
This is Timmy. And this is Timmy, and this is his cousin, Jim.
No.
Okay? Yes, and we have worked it out. So the gumbo is one of Lady J's Kitchen's specialties.
Uh-huh.
We love serving it up just like we love serving the community.
Mm-hmm.
And so this is our chance to give you guys a taste of this gumbo, okay?
All right. And Chris, I got to ask you about the Ray of Sunshine 3K, 5K. Your daughter has Apert syndrome.
Yes.
That's right.
Get to work, sir. You got to let that work.
Tell us how your daughter is doing and how everything's going with her?
She's doing great. My wife and I started this foundation to raise awareness for her syndrome, and she's born with Apert, mm-hmm. like Kim said.
And how does Apert affect a child?
It affected her hands. Her hands were born fused, and her skull was born premature.
Okay.
So the doctors had to go in and make adjustments to her skull so that her skull could grow. And she's also had a total of 6 surgeries. Again, she has a 2 on her hands, and they had to separate each finger.
And what are you hearing from other families who are dealing with this?
Well, everyone is different. So some have had more surgeries and some have had less surgeries. So it just depends on a child. But what we're doing is we've getting her the necessary support that she needs and getting her the surgeries that she needs earlier so that so things could be better long term.
All right, Lady J, while you go ahead and support this, what are our next steps here?
Well, okay, now we are, Chris and the Ray of Sunshine Foundation is warming hearts and we're warming your tummy, okay? We're coming into fall. Tomorrow is the first day of fall, so here we go. All right.
So, get to work.
Yes, this is night. You're doing great, Chris. Okay, now just to give you a quick little, you can put a lot of things in gumbo, but contrary to popular belief, everything does not go into gumbo, y'all.
Okay.
No, you got to put some strategic things. One thing I want to tell you I'd like to highlight is 2 things. Your chicken, brown it first. It adds to the flavor profile. Layers the flavors, very good. Then we have your roux. Oh, that is a must. It has to be right now.
All right.
This is I call it a chocolate roux. You want to cook it very slow until you get it good and dark.
Okay.
Then you have all of this. We have shrimp. We have Cajun chicken sausage.
Mm-hmm.
And this is Timmy.
Timmy, hi,
yes.
Timmy.
You have crab.
Bye, Timmy.
And then we have okra. And contrary again to popular belief, this is not slimy. Then we have our Trinity. Yes.
Our your Trinity
yes,
blend.
Yes, onion, celery, bell pepper.
Okay, see, I know stuff.
Yes, you do, Kim.
I know stuff. Yes, let's talk about these addictive desserts that people are going to be chasing you down for.
Okay, let's do it. We have our fall lineup.
We almost lost Chris over there.
Chris,
stop stirring.
Jimmy, all right. You just keep stirring, all right? Jimmy, it's fine. These are our fall desserts. We're featuring our SoCo cheesecake, Kim. This is our Southern Comfort Fused Bread Pudding Cheesecake. Yes, now we done already spoke for this piece. Then we have our Buttercrisp Apple Pie Cheesecake. Y'all know we have our famous Peach Cobbler Cheesecake and our Maple Butter Pecan Cheesecake. And of course, you can always get your classics, Turtle, Strawberry. Yeah, it's on. It's, who's gonna
we
get it? Who's gonna win? I wanna know who's gonna get it. Yeah, cannot lose with Lady J's Kitchen Cheesecake. And Kim has already claimed her piece.
Okay. Already claimed my piece.
All right, so we gonna serve up a little bit of this while we continue. All right, I'm gonna put a little rice in this bowl.
Awesome, you need your gumbo over rice, everybody. We have the Ray of Sunshine 3K. 5K run. It's to raise awareness for Apert syndrome, craniofacial awareness at Spanish Lake Park. That's September 23rd. It steps up at 9 in the morning. Registration is shortly before 12636 Spanish Pond Road. Visit rayofsunshinefoundation.org. Don't worry, Jimmy's going to take good care of you and your family here on the 9 a.m. show.
Thank you.
Bye, Amy.